The agreed joint statement reads as follows. The Prime Ministers of Pakistan and India met today on the sidelines of SCO Summit in Ufa. The meeting was held in a cordial atmosphere. The two leaders exchanged views on issues of bilateral and regional interest. They agreed that India and Pakistan have a collective responsibility to ensure peace and promote development. To do so, they are prepared to discuss all outstanding issues. Both leaders condemned terrorism in all its forms and agreed to cooperate with each other to eliminate this menace from South Asia.
If I could carry on, they also agreed on the following steps to be taken by the two sides. One, a meeting in New Delhi between the two NSAs to discuss all issues connected to terrorism. Two, early meetings of DG BSF and DG Pakistan Rangers, followed by that of the DGMOs. Three, a decision for release of fishermen in each other's custody along with the boats within a period of 15 days. Four, a mechanism for facilitating religious tourism. And five, both sides agreed to discuss ways and means to expedite the Mumbai case trial, including additional information like providing voice samples. Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif reiterated his invitation to Prime Minister Modi to visit Pakistan for the SAARC summit in 2016. Prime Minister Modi accepted that invitation.